Well, this is quite a simple hack. Just set the tap tempo to the Marshall Echohead Delay. We had didn't have any room on the upper side, so it had to be in that corner. But as you can see, it's quite really simple hack. I'm just going from the outside of the tap tempo jack to an SPST temporary switch, normally open, and that's it. The hardest part was to drill on the surface.